Our total allocation on agriculture and farmers' welfare is ₹35,984 crores. We need to address issues of optimal utilization of our water resources, create new infrastructure for irrigation, conserve soil fertility with balanced use of fertilizer, and provide value addition and connectivity from farm to markets. Irrigation is critical for increasing agricultural production and productivity. Of the 141 million hectares of net cultivated area in the country, only 46% is covered with irrigation. The Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana has been strengthened and implemented in mission mode. 28.5 lakh hectares will be brought under irrigation under this scheme. Implementation of 89 irrigation projects under AIBP, which has been languishing, will be fast-tracked. This will help us to irrigate 80.6 lakh hectares. These projects require ₹17,000 crores next year and ₹86,500 crores in the next 5 years. We will ensure that 23 of these projects are completed before 31st March 2017. A dedicated long-term irrigation fund will be created in NABARD with an initial corpus of about ₹20,000 crores. To achieve all these, a total provision of ₹12,517 crore has been made through budgetary support and market borrowings in 2016-17. Simultaneously, a major program for sustainable management of the groundwater resources has been prepared with an estimated cost of ₹60,000 crores and proposed